हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल इंग्लिश टॉक्स विद डॉक्टर सुमित कुमारी दया। नाउ वी आर डूइंग डिड यू नो। तो चलिए करते हैं शुरू कि क्या आपको ये पता था। डिड यू नो दीज थिंग्स हैड नेम्स। द स्पेस बिटवीन योर आईब्राउज इज कॉल्ड अ ग्लैबुला। द वे इट स्मेल्स आफ्टर द रेन इज कॉल्ड पेट्रिकोर। है ना कितनी अच्छी जानकारी। The plastic or metallic coating at the end of your shoelaces is called an eaglet. The rumbling of stomach is actually called a wamble. Isn't it interesting? The cry of a newborn baby is called a vagitis. The prongs on a fork are called tines. तो कैसी लग रही है आपको ये जानकारी? The sheen or light that you see when you close your eyes and press your hands on them is called phosphenes. The tiny plastic table placed in the middle of a pizza box is called a box tent. The day after tomorrow is called overmorrow. Your tiny toe or finger is called minimus. The wired case that holds the coke in a bottle of champagne is called an agraffe. The na 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 and la la la, which don't really have any meaning in the lyrics of any song, are called vocables. When you combine an exclamation mark with a question mark like this, question mark and exclamation mark, it is referred to as an introbang. The space between your nostrils is called columella nasi. The armhole in clothes where the sleeves are sewn are called arm psyche. The condition of finding it difficult to get out of the bed in the morning is called dyspnea. Unreadable handwriting is called griffonage. The dot over an I or J is called italic.